Hello friends, today I will tell you how to change WhatsApp number on same phone. Yes friends, changing number in WhatsApp is very easy, and the change number feature in WhatsApp allows you to change the phone number associated with your WhatsApp account on your same phone. This feature is intended to be used before you verify your new number in WhatsApp. If you use this feature of WhatsApp, the WhatsApp will migrate your account, complete account information including your profile information, groups, settings from your old phone number to your new phone number, and delete the account associated with your old phone number at the same time, so that your contacts can no longer see your old phone number in their list of WhatsApp contacts. If you use the change number feature, your chat history will also continue to be available on your phone with the new phone number as long as you continue using same phone. So make sure your WhatsApp contacts have your new phone number saved in their phone numbers books to ensure a seamless messaging experience. So if you are going to change your number, so before beginning the change number process, you should make sure your new number can receive SMS or calls and has an active data connections. So this has to be ensured before doing this. And also make sure your old phone number is currently verified in WhatsApp on your phone. You can see what number is verified in WhatsApp number by navigating to WhatsApp in more options. So we will show you this also, whether your old phone number is currently verified or not. Then we will tell you how to change your number from old to new one. So let's go there and do it. So first of all, we will tell you how to check your old number is verified or not. So for this, you have to go to settings. Here there is settings, and here you have to type your profile photo. If you type your profile photo, you will see your number at the bottom, if it is verified. So after looking at the verification, now we will move to change the numbers from old to new number. So for doing this, you have to come back and go to accounts. So here, if you want to change your number, you have to click on just change number. So I have clicked the change number, and click on the next button that is at the bottom, and here you will find the two options for doing this. You have old number options also here, and you have new number. So you enter the old numbers and new numbers and click on the next button. So WhatsApp will verify after sending the codes, OTP codes, whatever you can say. There are 6-digit codes will come over here, and it will verify automatically and change number from old to new without any problems. So you will be getting this kind of messages here. So in this process, you will have a very easy process to change the number of WhatsApp. So this is all that I wanted to convey. Thank you very much.